So now they have high school signing days. 10, 12, 14 guys I never heard of. Holding up Bulldogs, thinking they're going one way, turning another way. I heard Kirk Herbstreit say yesterday, well, you know what, these kids, they're self-centered, blah, blah, blah. Hey, Kirk, why don't you hold ESPN accountable? Oh, I forgot you work for them. It's all their fault. If you don't want these kids, it's their day in the sun. They're not supposed to be self-centered. You have them on ESPN television, and you're upset because they're putting on the hat, and it's not about them. Hey, guess what, Kirk? These guys, they're pretty good, just like you were, okay? And you're probably jealous. You know what? You've been troubling me lately. Losing a little bit of the grasp of what made you pretty good, okay? Don't have a signing day. Focus on the kids and say they're self-centered, okay? Hold your own network accountable. I didn't hear that yesterday. You know what? Because you get a payday. You're a hypocrite, Kirk. Kirk Herbstreit is a hypocrite, okay? Because you know what? It's your own network that is making these kids what they are. I mean, I'm not saying brought to you by the fine village of Rosemont.